School I go to is Hillsborough Community College. I'm going to school for the engineering technology degree. I've been in the Coast Guard for about 11 years. I'm a machinery technician first class. The Coast Guard has given me the opportunity to go to school full time. It's just making me better suited, not only just for the Coast Guard, but it's also making me a better person for when I get out of the Coast Guard. It's given me the building blocks, the tools to get a job. What made my decision really simple to be enrolled in the program was simply my family. The fact that I'm a father had a huge impact on my decision to go back to school. My daughter's a handful, but that's what makes her so great. When I'm reading something and I have to go back, you know, a few sentences, but I've read those few sentences 8, 10, 12 times because I have to put my book down, go pull her off the top of the lampshade and come back and read the sentence over again, and then she's tugging on the dog's tail, and it's interesting, but I wouldn't trade it because I still get to spend time with her and with my wife.
See ya!
And my wife is also going to school at Hillsborough Community College, and she's in the nursing program.
Have a good day. We need
to get her. I take care of my daughter and dinner, bath, and book and bed. My calculus and my physics classes, I spend a lot of time in the books. And when I have a daughter that's climbing in my lap, wants to steal my calculator from me, it makes it tough. Believe it or not, my interest in engineering came from just being a kid and playing with Legos. My grandmother used to tell me when I would build something with Legos, oh, this is my little engineer. Eventually, where I'd like to be is maybe a job in research and development where I get to make things and then purposely try to break them or see if they will break. That's where I'd really like. That'd be a field I'd really be interested in. The programmable logic controller lab is where you learn how to write the code, the ladder diagram. This has been my favorite class so far.
So it's first going to measure the amount of material.
I look at engineering as a puzzle. It's always something that needs to be put together or taken apart and then put back together again. To me, that never gets tedious. Problem solving never gets tedious. It's always fun.
Now it puts it back into the conveyor belt and continues along.
It just worked out perfectly to get to spend time with my family and be around and to get an education at the same time.
Go down the slide. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three. Woo!
To see the jobs that are available, the opportunities that are available after completing this degree, it opens all sorts of doors.
Well,
and that benefits everybody, especially for me, having a family, being able to provide for my family, makes me proud.
Okay, ready to go home? One, two.